Hello everyone, welcome back to The Escapists. We are going to be trying to escape again, except this time we're going to be trying and escaping a different way, of course. As I said last time, we're going to try and escape by beating up all of the cops. Now, if that does not work out, I can easily escape with the resources I have because of the prisoner stashes around the prison that I got four of just right like that, so we can definitely escape. But I want to try and beat up the cops, so let us go and do that. Just gotta pull up my stream here. There we go. Waiting for you guys. Is it on Twitch? No, YouTube. Boo. Refresh. Just talking to my mod, Brandon. He's my escapist's mod. Don't tell me to hurry up. I do what I want. Okay, so before we start getting really strong and all that stuff, everyone, we are going to randomize. Sorry, keep going until we get the thing that we want from over here. God, we're just gonna. The bag's just enough for us to do one trip. That's kind of crazy. Oh, wait, they're after me? Oh, wait. Oh, I already got that one. Oh. Bye. Hey, Brandon. Welcome. Okay, so, yeah, I guess we will just strengthen ourselves. Now the question is, do I want to make friends to help me beat up the cops? Want to call? Sure. Go into one of the channels. Hello, Governor. Go on, General. Go. There you go. Hey.
Hello.
Hi. Oh. Well, they just found my contraband stashed in my desk. Yay. I watched the cop do it, too.
Now that you're playing these games, I'm going to play some on Xbox.
Nice. What day you go to SZ? Thursday or Friday, Kyle. Either one. But we can't record.
Why?
Because it's probably against the rules having loose objects, and they probably wouldn't want us to record anyway. But we can definitely double check. Okay. Hopefully I won't get called again for getting escaped.
I already had my game loaded, so I just had to turn it off.
Okay.
But the second I woke up, I was in solitary, so I just decided to reload. I finished my tunnel.
Are you still on San Pancho?
Yep. Still on there.
Oh yeah.
I've been on this prison way too long. It's time to move on.
Yeah, I was on Jungle Compound for like 8 hours. It sucked.
I've been on this for way longer than 8 hours. I'm on day 12. But like I've had like, a ton of
respects. I could do Thursday and we can't make I could do Thursday and we can't make our movie Thursday because parent slash teacher interviews. Aw, it sucks. Okay. Yep. I just need to make myself stronger so I can beat people up.
I have like a 12 long, what's it called, tunnel.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
That's a little absurd.
I got the items I needed really quickly. It turns out in this one you can dig with a pickaxe. It goes down to, it takes two, things with the pickaxe. Two uses, and you're through a dirt, and it only goes down 5.
Wait, the pick can go through the ground?
What? Yeah, you can dig with the pickaxe.
That's amazing.
I know, that's what I did. And it's quicker than a shovel.
Then why would you make a shovel? Wait, then is a pickaxe not used for walls then?
It is. Then, I guess it can use for gym.
But I don't have driving Friday because reasons, so I can stay after school Friday. Okay. Then we will we'll have to reschedule with the teacher in the library. Kyle and I have a film and art course where we make movies, and we need to set something up so we can record in different locations in the school. Yeah, we have to do a horror movie. And I hate horror movies, but it's not gonna actually be a scary horror movie because it's gonna be probably very bad quality and probably hilarious, but you know. Yes, always the laughs. Laughs are always the best. Have you done this prison that I'm on yet before?
Oh, I haven't.
No, okay. Cause I don't know which what is the best place to escape from.
Oh. I think if you get the red key, and then there's this one place that you go at nighttime where you need the red key, you can just go out and cut through the fence. But there's a generator. I'm not sure what the generator is, but I know there's a generator.
Okay, well, the generator is definitely outside because this prison is completely on the inside, and they've definitely not seen the generator.
Okay, that's good, then. Because, you just go through one of the red key doors, you need a pouch, and so once you're outside, you need the cutters and still the red key.
Oh, so that's, wow, okay.
Yeah, you need to cut through the fence. Wow, okay. This sucks. I literally got...
let's see.
In, like, a minute when it took me, like, 10 days to find
it. Wait, so I don't need the shovel to escape, I need the cutters?
Yeah, you need the cutters.
I messed up that one. Because when I had the 4 stashes, right, I kept doing it until I got a shovel, not cutters.
Oh. What cutters are easier?
Now I have to look through people's cells instead of strengthening myself.
I wish you could, like...
I'm being murdered now.
You can, like, take the shovel apart.
Yeah, I wish you could salvage things. That would be very helpful. Like, if you were to, like, make furniture, right? So use 3 timber to make a chair, and then you can rip the chair apart to get your timber back.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be extremely helpful.
Okay, Gary doesn't have it. I need duct tape.
Do I only have to go through one fence, so I should only need the flimsy cutters?
Yeah, just in case I try to make...
Okay.
I have a machine gun. I'm gonna make my story shovel. I need a new one. I have no shovels. I'm actually gonna save today because I made a whole sturdy shovel. That's really, like, you know, hard to do in one day. I just got really lucky. Why the warden doesn't care that you're looking at people's deaths?
Yeah, I wish you could hit the warden. It's like, ha! Give me the white key.
Yeah, stop changing.
I need metal. I need a metal, metal sheet. Sorry, sheet metal, so I can armor my, clothing, so I can take less damage, because I'm attempting to get the white key instead of escaping.
Oh, you are?
Yeah, because I have the whip. I just need to increase my skills, and I need a a barrel. I can get a friend now, and then he'll fight with me, right? No metal. Okay. So, the barrel, will a barrel bring anybody up to 100?
Yeah. Or it brings it up 50.
50, okay. Wow, I should give it to a guy then who's green. Because then I can fight with, then he can fight with me, right?
Yeah.
I should do it, then I should do it right when I'm about to do it so he doesn't go down. There we go.
I like how this one doesn't have any, like, ID papers and stuff.
Yeah, I didn't learn about the ID papers until, like, the last moment, and then I was like, oh, okay, everyone, we're doing another stream. Exercise period, awesome. Oh, God, my heat is at 99.
Oh, I hate
that. Hey, officers, you don't see me, do you? Oh, you see me. You know, I'm just gonna, I can't increase my stats while I'm being murdered by cops. That's nonsense.
Okay, I have a question.
Yeah.
Why does a whole freaking shovel fit in your desk? In a makeshift raft, how does that fit in someone's desk? You just throw a raft in your desk.
Well, I mean, it's, like, Mythbusters did a thing where, like, there's this game, like, shooter games, right? You can just hold everything on you, right? When you pick up stuff, right? And they did a thing, they set up a scenario where they had guns and, items all over the place, right? And you had to go through them and pick them up and actually carry them on you and see how long it actually take you to get through, like, that level that they recreated, right? And just all the stuff, like, it weighs these sounds so quickly. Reminds me of, there was this movie, The Mask, that Jim Carrey was in. When they were emptying his pockets, like bazookas and machine guns fell out with a whole bunch of other stuff. It was hilarious. You should make it so when you're doing the escape, everything is set up to make sure nothing can go wrong.
They'll probably just wait out another
day. The reason why I rush is because I want people to actually see me escape rather than spending like 4 streams on each prison, huh?
Yeah.
So.
Well, you say that prison in this game is, for some reason, I hated this. What's it called? Shank.
I didn't like that one. Too many cameras. Okay, where is the red key? Ah, there's the red key. Okay, so it's through a door, and then there's a red key, and then it goes to the outside. So are you sure there's a... Are you sure there is a generator on this level?
Yeah, but... Why did I do that? Oh my god.
Does the generator have a scanner in front of it?
No.
Okay, good, because my bag is only going to get me through 4 doors, and there's already 2 doors I have to go through, and then a 3rd before the red key door.
I just made 3 things on this game. Why did I make on everything else I could have made? So save tonight. Yeah, that's what I just got, my sturdy shovel, so.
Nice.
Let's see how much a dice brings up there.
A dice? So what?
54. It brings it up 10. A dice.
Oh, for opinion?
Yeah. It brings it up 10. For mine.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, I wish in this one you could climb over the little food tray like you could do with the computer.
Yeah.
Can't you climb over, like, the food tray?
Yeah, you can just climb over the climb over the kitchen table.
Wait, I think you can. You need to climb on a desk, you need to hit Y. And I'm gonna try doing it. Wait, can I go on this? No, then I can't go on this. No, I can't. Dang it. Kyle should join the call. Okay, Steve, you're coming with me. I'm dropping it.
What about Kyle?
He should join the call.
Join what call?
One round. I'm gonna wait at the showers for everyone. Okay, so I'm almost done today. I wish you could speed through the entire day. Like, you don't need to, you know, actually do anything.
Yeah, I'm just getting my stats up right now. And all I need is a metal sheet, and then I'll be 100% ready once my stats are full.
Oh, wow. I'm ready, I just need to stay. Okay, so this is the last. Showers is, we have, and I don't know if it's the same on computer, but showers is the last thing you do besides roll call. You go to showers at 21, and then you go to roll call. So you go to 11.
It's different for every prison, though, too.
Yeah, with the time.
So the first thing you do in the morning is they do a shower, then... And the only thing you do is shower.
In the morning?
No, just every single time. Oh. It's like, this is a great prison. I'm always expected to be in the shower. Ooh, another barrel! I can have two people fighting with me now. I'm just gonna create an army and then kill everyone.
My routine for, like, this game, or this prison, it goes roll call. Wow, I'm already forgetting. Roll call, breakfast, job, free period. Then you go to exercise period, then you go to dinner, then you do your job, then you go to shower, and then you do roll call. Boom, best day ever.
Hmm. Yeah, this one has three roll calls.
What does?
Yeah, it has an afternoon roll call.
Oh, that sucks. This one only has two.
Well, I mean, this is quite an easy prison compared to the other ones, so.
Yeah, I'm actually kind of excited for Iron King.
Are you sure about that?
It'd be like a really hard challenge. Like this one, it's really hard. It's like Iron Gate.
I'm gonna punch you, officer, to death. Wait, no, I don't want to lose my money. No.
Getting out of that place is like a maze. Like the outside is like a maze.
Really?
Yeah.
They hate people that much.
Like if you watch, it's like if you watch an escape video, I was watching a guy, you know, scream it, and the outside, he couldn't figure out what to do.
Well then. I'll have to do it and show everyone how to do it then.
Mhm. There's like 100 escape videos in there. There's just one. Oh, you should do. If you got to Iron Gate a long time ago, you'd only need a what's it called? Zipline thingy.
I've never used that before. It looks pretty cool.
Because there's this thing. It's called a God Escape, where you don't need a raft and you needed. You had a zipline. You went on it. Like, right when they shot you, you started bolting, and when you woke up in the morning, you were still going forward, so you just went through everything. Oh, he has a hammer. I kind of want that. Okay, come on, William. I'm taking your hammer.
Did they fix that glitch?
Yeah, they fixed
it. Aw, that would have been the funniest video ever.
It's so much easier to escape. It's like, oh, I
escaped. He's going through all the walls! Nothing stops the juggernaut.
You just break the wall. What are they doing?
It's like, whoa, why did nobody ever thought of this before? Just breaking the walls down? God,
yeah,
okay.
Why can't you just light the entire place on fire?
Yeah, just go, you're in jungle combo. Everything gets on fire, yeah. You just burn the jungle down, and then...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And then they have to call the fire department and get the convicts out, and then you just run away and go, hey.
Wait, can I just keep dropping stuff on one thing? No, okay. This is being really weird.
Is my speed max yet? No, my speed's only at 75. To the shower.
Okay, job done. What I do is I just leave at 9:30 to go. go to my job early so I can get it quick.
Mm.
I kind of want to use the payphone for fun.
I don't have a job right now because all I need to do is just increase my stats and then murder everyone, you know.
So all I need to do today is just wait it out and then escape. I like how it doesn't take like a full minute for like, you know, it's more than a minute because it's like seconds. So it's quick.
So how long have you been on this prison for? Like a week? Two?
Probably like a couple of days. Probably like 5 days.
Oh, okay.
Good luck on it when you do it.
Okay. Well, I pretty good at this, you know, killing people thing.
You don't need to beat anybody up. You don't need any keys.
You don't need any keys, what?
No, you don't need any keys to escape.
Oh, you just dig through and dig through all the walls?
Oh crap.
How did you make such a big tunnel though and make him not find it?
Oh, you need the what's it called, tailoring job, because what you do is you break through the wall, put a poster over it,
yeah.
And there's this area that you go. Oh shoot. No. I forgot I need a pickaxe now. I think I need a pickaxe.
Another day, another nickel.
Yeah, I need a pickaxe. Oh, dang, that means I need to get a crowbar.
Yeah, crowbars are rare. God, I hate that.
I know, I hate getting a crowbar. I don't care anymore. I'm not even going for a good one. I'm only going for the flimsy one. I'm tired of waiting.
Any escape is an escape, so.
Yeah. Oh, I could have just gotten two duct tapes there. Instead of having to buy one off someone.
Who else will be joining us so far? Joel might be joining you and I. Yeah, I think that might be it.
Oh, shoot. I want to beat somebody up, but I'm really weak. So let's just try to beat somebody up. I have a hammer, so I'm, like, really freaking strong. Want to go? Want to go? Okay. What the heck? You're, like, yellow magazine for Steve. Yellow book for Steve. Blue magazine for Wayne. That's weird.
Wait, there's multiple different colors of magazines in the Xbox version?
I think it's just like for a job.
Oh.
It has like special things. Okay, come on, Johnny, get up. I need to give you something. I know you hate me. I'm not that tight, but you're gonna love me in a sec. I have a barrel for you.
Oh, there's another stash. There's a stash in the kitchen. I can go get that.
I thought all you needed was metal.
I do. Well, I mean, all I need is metal to make the files, because that's all you say I need, but I'm trying to... I need the metal for the chest, for my clothing, so I can take one less damage.
I'd be like that.
Ooh, a file. Oh, wait, I don't have money.
So I can see if they have a crowbar on them. Some people use crowbars on them for some reason. Ethan, get your butt over here.
One, two... Three. Okay, it would be three. No, if I were to do that, though, then I would no longer have my thing to, no longer have my pouch to get out. So I couldn't do that.
I need to beat people up because somebody needs to have a crowbar. If I don't find a crowbar, I'm gonna lose my mind. What do you need to update a my pickaxe? I forgot.
Yay! I found another barrel and more duct tape. Let's do! Yeah!
Yay.
Level up. Okay, then I grab this, craft, boop, boop, boop. Plated inmate outfit. Plus 3 defense, wow, okay. I thought it was only 2.
Oh god.
Okay.
Now I need to make an entire pickaxe. And I need to get a
crowbar. I have a crowbar, hee hee hee.
Lucky.
Okay.
Is there any favors up
here? I have 3, Panaminer Maruma barrels.
Taylor, where the heck are you?
I have 3 duct tape. That's pretty cool.
Taylor was the tailor.
Heh.
If he has it on him, that's gonna be more common. Yep, he had it. Oh, yes, I have enough money to buy, what's it called, the thing, crowbar, when somebody sells them.
I don't have a job, so I have no monies.
I gotta find something quick to give to him or he's gonna beat me up. Maybe a barrel.
I have 3 barrels, so I'm gonna have 3 people fighting with me. Or maybe at least 2, because I have one guy who's almost green. Or sorry, one guy who is green.
Barrel, yes.
And then someone else will give like 2 barrels.
Guy who I beat up, Taylor. Where's Taylor? Okay, Taylor, when you get up, I gotta beat you. No, Taylor. Taylor! I just made him happy. Ethan! No. Why does nobody have a freaking crowbar?
Do you think crowbar is more rare than more than duct tape?
Way rare.
No, I don't want to die. I'm too young. Please don't kill me. No.
Just stop selling the second I clicked it. What do you have to offer, William? And then you stop selling.
I'm selling. No, I'm not. He was like, I'm selling things. You walk up to him. I'm no longer selling things.
No way. I found a crowbar and it's worth the exact money I have.
Nice. You get murdered.
$0. I have $0.
Was it an expensive crowbar or was it a cheap one?
$75.
Oh god, okay.
Boom, pickaxe, let's go. Oh, I think I can make this third day.
Are you gonna save and then escape tomorrow, or are you gonna risk it and escape today?
I'm definitely winning, because then I'll definitely mess up, because I'm good at that.
Yeah. It's like one job I can do with 100% accuracy is messing up.
Not.
It's like, oh, yeah. Nice.
Same. Okay, where are all the guards? There's no guards here. Okay, there's one. He came up at like 1730. Or in this game, 5-3.
There we go. Everyone, we have max speed. Oh, never mind. I need 2 more.
Hey, when that happens, like, we have max speed, and then it's like Sonic.
There we go, everyone. We're now Sonic. Okay, trying to increase our strength.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get my job done. What, 2 seconds?
We're also gonna get an achievement for having 100 in each category. That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. Well, do you have 100 intellect?
I will. I have 87. I can easily get it 100 after I get the other ones up.
Okay, boom. I did it in 2 seconds. I finished my job. Oh, if I can upgrade to a story, that'd be. I need a duct tape and what's it called? Timber. Timber's really hard to find. Why does nobody have any? I saw like 10 things in there, like early.
Is there no storage place in that prison?
No, they don't have a wood place.
Oh, no.
I wish I had like the wood shop job, then I couldn't escape. But there is no wood shop job.
So your best tip for me is to get the tailor job?
Yeah, definitely. That's how that's how pretty much you have to escape. You have to have the tailor job. Oh, I need now a duct tape. If I can get that sturdy, if I get a full sturdy pickaxe in one day, that'd be like amazing. But duct tape is worth 30, not 20. Like, remember the prices for everything here.
Well, I mean, they change depending on how much they love you, right?
Oh, two duct tape. Wait, how much is, like, what do watches do?
They, raise opinions.
Guess what? I just made, a certain pickaxe in one day.
Wow.
Look at me go.
I think you leveled up.
I need one more intellect. Now I have enough. I have 8. Boom, sturdy pickaxe. I am not escaping today. I don't want to risk losing this. Whose opinion do I need to bring up? I have 2 barrels and 1 duct tape. Taylor. No. Okay, I'm gonna beat someone up and then raise their opinion on me. Yeah, die. Oh shoot, he's stronger than I thought. Oh, Matt's mad. Oh, I just beat him up. Matt is weak.
Is the file cutters 2 files in metal or 2 files in duct tape?
2 files in duct tape. Duct tape. That's like the most important thing.
It really is.
I know. I forget this game, like, I think it's Stranded Deep or something, where all you get is duct tape. If Dumb and the Escape is made a game, you can get it. Matt, get up, please.
Come on, I need one more file. And then I have everything I need, and then I just need to get stronger, and then beat everyone up.
Listen, that's at 100.
But no luck. I should probably get a med. I could probably should get a med kit if I'm fighting a whole bunch of cops. Probably be very helpful.
Okay, so tomorrow I'm sleeping.
Nice.
What if I just got a pickaxe for no reason and I needed cutters? No, I know it's a pickaxe. You need to chip through two walls. Is there anybody who's over 50 opinion on me? Steven? Yeah, 55. You can be 100.
I have chosen you, Steven.
I have two guys at 100 of me. Two people.
And there we go. Speed is max once again because the game is broken and your stats go down too quickly.
I know.
Oh, please don't have a cop walk in here. I'm at 97 heat because I missed breakfast. Maybe I wasn't hungry, huh?
It goes up that much.
What does?
Like, your heat goes up, like, so much when you miss something.
No, I just miss everything.
Oh.
All I do is just stay in the exercise room and go to between the shower and the exercise room.
If I miss something, it's only 39 heat. Or 40, but one goes down really quick for some reason. Okay, if I'm gonna do a cell search, I'm speed. Following the lines, but I've won a cell search. If John do a cell search, that'd be hilarious. Oh shoot, they didn't say cell searches. Oh, we don't know who they're cell searching. Please don't do it to me. Okay, they didn't cell search me, thank God. The cops love me.
Really?
I'm a huge suck up. One of their paintings at like freaking 45. I'm gonna lie to yourself.
Well, you don't want to have a cop's opinion of you at zero because then they'll just beat you up every single time they see you.
I know, just like prisoners.
You have every single cop's opinion at 100 for you? You just like rule the prison. It's like, what's the point of escaping? They just do everything for me.
Yeah, just like, here's the keys. Just.
Here's the keys to the prison. You can get out if you want. It's like, nah, this place is great. Staff key. Plastic utility key. Here we go.
What if we're older than all the guards? Like, the guards are like 20. And we're like...
No, I'd have to go there and back. That wouldn't work at all.
Yeah, I've heard of the Escapist, too. I know it's like released.
Yeah, I'm going to be getting it when it comes out for PC.
Are you going to
Yeah, definitely. I'm going to be doing it with most likely my friend Tucker, because he's the person who originally got me the Escapist.
Oh, he was? How?
He just got it for me.
Huh.
Yes. Okay. And we used to play it so much together, and just recently I realized, wait, we never made videos of it. Gotta go do that. So, that's what I did.
I remember, like, when I found your live stream, I looked up the Escapist, you know, like that game, and I went to live. I like watching live streams, and I just thought you were really good.
Oh, a new person joined the chat. Hello, Belinda McLean. McLean. Hello, welcome to the chat. Actually, no, it's probably McLean. McClellan. MC is messing me up.
Okay, today I'm escaping.
McClellan? Maybe? I don't know. Oh, God, it's our afternoon roll call. I actually have to go to that, darn it.
Let's see if I, like, can dig up. Because for some reason, this game has a huge glitch where in some places...
Oh, God, no, no, please, I'm sorry. I don't want to die. Not today, please, not again!
Not again!
Not again! Ah! I just took 100 damage at once. Correct the second time. Oh wow, nice.
Actually, I have one in here that's at 5. Okay, good. I can dig up. So I'm escaping today.
Well, welcome. I hope you enjoy the streams. The other person on the call is Brandon or Ivy Cuber. He's one of my amazing mods. who loves the escapists too, so you know. Oh god, one of my boys found a contraband stash in your desk during a shakedown. Why wouldn't you tell me? Ah!
What if they didn't even tell me?
Well, then I have to restart every single time. I have to go increase my stats all over again.
Oh. I'm escaping tonight.
I also just subscribed. Wow, thank you. Was that because I said your name right? I feel so amazing. Thank you. Thank you for joining. And thank you for subscribing.
You can beat someone up. I didn't even... I really like the controls for this. They took me like 10 minutes to get used to, like when I first started, but now I'm really like, I forgot how to play Minecraft on Xbox because I'm so used to these controls and how much I play this game.
I don't like controller games. Like, I mean, I don't like, like an actual controller games like Xbox or like PS3 controllers or PS controllers, right? I like Nintendo controllers. Those are the controllers I use. I like those ones.
People say the Nintendo Switch is really good.
Yeah, I've looked at it. I've seen some in person because some of my friends have gotten them because they, like, lined up in the morning and they came out and got them. Yeah, if I ever get the Nintendo Switch and I figure out how to stream on from the Wii U, I might do Breath of the Wild if I don't get attacked by Nintendo.
You should do a 1-2 Switch.
Hmm?
1-2 Switch.
I know, but see, recording Nintendo games is always sketchy, right? Because they have people that work for Nintendo that seek you out and sue you for doing Nintendo stuff.
You know, I remember last stream how I forgot who it was, but that one guy who always jump roped. He's doing it again.
No, I subscribed as soon as I joined because there's not many people watching.
It's Leroy.
Hmm. Well, thank you very much.
His, like, all-day jump roping.
These cops are going to kill me. They're, like, really mad at me right now. Get mad.
He was doing his all-day jump.
Get mad, cops. Get mad. Leisure/work period. It's time to work out.
That's your job.
Not to be rude. Oh, no, not at all.
What did you say?
Well, she said, I subscribed as soon as I joined because there's not many people watching.
Well, the stream started like 20 minutes ago, so...
Well, I mean, when we first started, we had 7 almost immediately, and then they just left. I don't know why.
I got lucky today. The notification of you screaming.
Notification.
That I got from Discord. It actually came through.
That's good. I also wanted to remind you before I started through Discord, which is also the bonus for joining Discord. If you'd like to join the Discord, the link is in the description, or the code for it is in the description, so go check that out, because you can get updated before I go live. Sometimes I don't do it just because, like, nobody's on, but today, maybe the people in the chat were rude to them. Maybe these people in the chat were rude to them. Maybe they were. I didn't see anything. If it did something did happen, my mods in chat hopefully took care of it. Most of them are not very active, though, sadly. I have, like, 8 mods, and I maybe sometime... The only one that comes almost every single time is Kyle.
Oh.
Yes.
I came on, like, ever since you, like, started these games, because that's when I first started.
Yeah, yeah.
Now I don't want, like, these games, but sometimes I miss them, because stupid fun notifications.
Yes. Well, I'll see if I can get a bot set up, because in my old Discord chat, I had a bot that whenever I went live, it would post it into the Discord. So I'm going to see if I can get that set up.
Okay, you need to put a night
bot. And I hope Nightbot does not join.
How do you get Nightbot?
What? What do you mean you hope Nightbot doesn't join? Is that one of the ones going around that's, like, leaking your information or hacking you?
No, it's just, you know, the Nightbots that you get on stream. That's what it is. It's not like
a, you know. Oh, it was like a chat bot?
It's a robot thing. That's like, that you can, like, put, yeah. It says, like, don't forget to subscribe. And it's like, it tells you, like, so, I don't know.
Well, I haven't looked into that at all, so I don't know how to set that up. Wait, you don't know Nightbot? Is a Nightbot a meme? Because I do not do memes.
No, he's not.
Okay.
Curiosity, I have to be down, Steve. Where are you, Steve? Fight me. I have 23 health.
Wow, there's 2 super glues in 1 desk.
Oh, yeah, you need super glue. What do you need?
Paper mache, fake wall block. I've never used that item before, so.
A fake wall block?
Yeah.
You get that from chipping through the wall.
No, you can make one too to replace it, so you can go through it another time.
Cover?
No, a fake wall block.
2 paper maches makes a fake mat cover.
Mhm. No, he kicks people out of live streams when they do when they did nothing. It happened to me. Oh, that sucks.
He's sometimes. I'm a good boy. And there's a guy named Steve and a person named Officer Steve. Yeah, Officer Steve and Steve. If this duct tape don't hurt me. I just wanna be friends. Why can't we be friends? One time I had 10 people.
10 people what?
Like follow me and help beat people up. Okay, I'm escaping today.
Nice. Also, an update for Minecraft, as I was talking to everyone before. I should start doing some Minecraft at the end of the month, because we're getting close to making the deal and all that stuff.
I have Minecraft.
Well, maybe you can join me sometimes.
Okay, wait, is it, like, on a server, like, Hypixel?
No, I'm doing an agreement with a business. I don't want to get into more detail because I'm keeping it a secret. Why am I the only one texting? I know there's more people here. Well, see, there's people that watch. To watch, and then there's people who watch to watch and interact, and I guess the people, other people who are watching just don't want to interact.
Okay, I'm asking.
Which is weird, because that's really the point of the stream to interact, right? That's why I like doing it, because a video, there is interaction, but not while the video is going on, so that's why I like streaming.
My streams are longer.
Yeah, my streams are a little bit long, which kind of does hurt me in the end because people don't like watching things for a long period of time. So it does make my statistics on my on YouTube really bad. But people watch. So.
You ready?
Yes.
Escape then.
Do it.
If I get blown up, okay, then.
So, officer just walks in and nukes you.
It's like, thanks.
Hey, look, there's a guy.
I'm gonna wait till, what's it called?
Also, I just liked the video. Thank you very much.
Time to wait.
I like long streams. Great, because that's what I like doing, and most people don't, sadly. Because I have a lot of viewer, if you look at my statistics, for whatever reason, I have a lot of viewer drop-off, which makes me sad.
Okay, it's midnight. Let's go.
But I do the long streams anyway. Because I'm going to play the game, I might as well play it for as long as I would normally play the game for. So I might as well stream. Because I don't like making videos, because you have to, what do you do is you make a video, right? But you take, like, all the stuff out to make it short.
No!
And then you miss out all this, or miss out on so much. So when you're doing a live stream, you get everything. So.
I died. I blew up.
How long is this live stream? It's been 40 minutes so far, right? 44 minutes, yeah. Well, I normally go for like an hour and a half to 2 hours, But I've been trying to shorten it a little bit because people don't seem to be really well watch that long, so I've been trying to shorten it down to an hour. But we'll see. If you enjoy it, maybe I'll go back to my normal time. I'm gonna be ending the stream though when we escape this prison. Or are trying to escape with punching people doesn't work. So we will see. Strength, speed. Okay, everyone, it looks like the next day we'll have max stats. The sad thing is I have to wait the whole entire day to do my escape. Because even though I'm not trying to actually escape, I'm trying to just punch people because... Oh wait, never mind, this is indoors. So I don't have to worry about snipers. So I can do it during the day, that's amazing. So we won't have to wait. I can just save right in the morning and get all my stats. Okay, let's see here. My speed is at 98. Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna just go. Just in case.
I'm gonna start adding new mods soon for my chat. Like, to the people, like, not just because they're my friend, I add them as a mod because my friends aren't very active, except for Kyle. I should start giving mod to people that show up a lot, which is one of the reasons why I gave it to you. It's not like, no, I didn't give it to you just because you asked. I gave it to you because every single time I've done an escapist stream, you've joined. So. Okay, my strength is at 98, my speed is at 99. Okay, I guess that's close enough to 100 to just save. Just boop a doop boop 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 a doop boop. Oh god! No!
Why is he worried? Okay, so just right when I get up, don't click the joystick, just go straight ahead.
I was murdered. Bye, I have to go to bed. It's 12:23 PM, sorry. Oh, that's okay, Belinda. Thank you for coming and joining the stream. I hope you come later on and watch my other streams with that. Thank you for coming. I hope you enjoyed. Okay, next morning we saved. Okay, it's time to murder some people. But first I actually want to get the achievement for max stats, so I'm just going to run away. Okay, everyone here, we're going to get the achievement. So we have to go to speed. We have to get one for speed, right? No, we have to get two for speed. Don't hey, talk to me like that, officer.
You know how the prisoners say stuff?
Yeah.
One of them said I downloaded this place on. But before I left, I made sure to download.
I'll join next stream if it's at my bedtime. Can you only watch streams when it's at your bedtime? That's normally the opposite. Of what time you're able to watch streams at. Let's get physical. Awesome. I got let's get physical because I have strength and speed max. And I'll get another achievement for getting intellect max at the same time too, I think. Nice. I'm gonna make it turn into a lockdown. Yay.
Let's get physical.
Not. I'll join next time if it's not at... Oh, okay. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, well, thank you for joining. Have a great night's sleep.
Good night.
Yes, good night. But I just completely ignored morning roll call. And wow. It didn't even go to a lockdown. That's pretty cool, man.
That's lucky. Okay, time to dig a little bit more. Yeah, I'm digging with a pickaxe.
I will. Bye. Bye.
So
happy of time.
Oh, wow. That's great. It doesn't let me dig through the stone. Okay, when I'm up, just freaking go.
Okay, I need 10 more intellect, and then I can start beating people up.
No, I don't want to do that. Oh, I got to save my pickaxe.
Okay, here we go. Bum 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 bum. Okay, here we go. Okay, bum 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 ba da ba dum bum 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 bum.
Nice name.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm trying to flip my Wii remote. I'm waiting for this to review. I have the Wii U and the Wii, and I have the Wii Pro controller.
I only have the original Wii controllers. I haven't bought any new ones.
Oh yeah, the Pro controllers.
Yeah, I have the Wii Motion Pluses still.
Oh, I do.
Yeah. Like the one, like you, like where they're separate, not with the Wii remote.
But do you have Wii Sports?
Wii Sports. Yeah, I have it. It's a good game. Darn, my strength and speed went down to 99. Raw. There he goes. Speed and intelligence is up, and max. 100, 100, 100. But we didn't get an achievement. I guess it was just for physical. Oh well. Okay, now let's fight some peoples. Okay, so now what we need to do is grab our armored thing, grab our weapon, go here. There we go. Okay, now we're gonna do like an incredible amount of damage. Then I'll grab my three barrels. Oh, where'd my first aid kit go? Darn it, I lost my first aid kit. That's the way I can find it in somebody's desk.
Wait, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, yeah.
Okay, I don't know what happened.
Oh, it's an afternoon roll call, so I can't beat up people yet. Oh god, there's just two people knocked out on the floor. That's weird. We should murder them more. There's a file on this guy. This guy's a file. Grab it. There we go. Craft a file. Oh, I need a guard outfit too for my escape as well, if I'm going to be escaping that way.
Well, they don't really. It doesn't.
Who has an agreeing opinion of me? It looks like nobody has a green opinion of me.
I have three people.
This guy's opinion is exactly 50. So I give him, boom, give, his percentage only went up by 15%.
Wait, it must be different. It's like a ton of things I think might be different. Because it goes up 50.
Now he's at 81%.
It goes up 50 in this.
Now he's at 96%. Can I hire him now? Q?
Yes, when it's at 90.
Is it Q or what?
I don't know.
Oh no, come back here, please. Or does he need to be at 100%?
Right click.
Does he have to be at 100%?
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, no, mine.
Come back, come back. Come, please, I need you. Please, I need you. I need you. Love me!
I think I clicked so fast I like broke the little stock. Yeah, that's what I did. I clicked so fast I broke the stock.
Ah, there you go. Now he's following me. Okay, let's beat some people up. Okay, we got one person on our team. Hey, Victoria, how are you doing? Welcome to the stream. Okay, Officer Nick. Murdered. Okay, that's one. Two. Three. Come on, we need more. Four. Five.
Is that like guards that you see?
Six. Seven.
What's going on?
Oh god, my partner died. They're all after me. No.
God, calm down.
I died. Not sure what you were trying to accomplish, but it didn't work. As punishment, I'm placing you in solitary for a few days. Hopefully, I'll teach you a hard lesson. Maybe I should have picked a guy who was stronger. Well, he did kill like seven guards. I thought that was. See, I needed to go into a lockdown first.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. What happens when you miss a roll call? Right, it goes into a lockdown until they see you.
Yeah.
Right. So
yeah.
I need to go.
Wait,
make
no,
a.
Not until they see you.
No. It stops being a lockdown when they don't when they find you.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Like when Yeah, when they figure out you're not there, it goes to lockdown. But it doesn't end.
Who is Belinda? I don't know who Belinda is, but they are very nice. Oh my god, all the guards are still dead from last time when I killed them. Even though I reset.
Okay, the escape is happening again.
Okay, come on, I need a file.
Do you believe me?
Why are you beating me up, bro? Oh god, I still have my stuff on me.
Do you think I'm gonna escape tonight?
No!
Calm down.
I'm dying, okay?
Okay, I'm ready to escape tonight again. I got the stuff I need. Beside the bed, dummy. Because I'm a dummy. Oh no, I have a bed. I'm here. Shut your mouth. So does it? Oh, I do need to show my face in protocol. Sorry about that. Okay, I'm ready to escape. It's even roll call, baby. Okay,
hey, we're back up to 5 people. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty good. Okay. It's time to escape. It's evening roll call, and I'm ready.
Okay, so I need to look for some guy who's, really strong.
Oh, yeah. Strength, the gods.
I think it's this guy. Hello, friend. You will become my best friend by giving you Donkey Kong barrels. There you go.
Darkness.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Can't.
Okay, there we go. Okay. I'm gonna beat you up. But we don't have a first aid kit, so I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, I'm ready to escape.
I'm ready to escape too. But I have to beat up a lot of cops, though. Wait, should I use duct tape to tie the cops up?
And you can use rope.
But, I mean, should I tie them up once I beat them up?
Yeah, and I guess it makes it more, common for you to, Yeah, I just tie them up. Still there?
Yes, I'm still here. Okay, I beat up one cop. How long are they tied up for?
They stay tied up for a really long time. Okay, you ready?
I can't fight him.
Oh. Fight me.
No.
Fuck. I forgot they might see me.
My bud just got killed because he went into a room, and I couldn't follow him. Okay, I've only beat up 2 guys so far. Where's everyone else? No, I need you. I need you. Stop. 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 Come here. Stop.
Oh great, now my controller.
Let's go. No. Stop, I need you.
Okay, great, I threw my controller at the ground. It's not working. Isn't that just pleasant? Oh, dang it. I'm so close, the Jeep saw me.
No! How many cops? Am I able to escape every single prison by beating up the cops? God, I have to beat up so
Except
many.
For Iron
Except for Iron Gate, because they want to hit you. Okay. Let's try this again.
Oh, there's actually a Jeep on this one.
A Jeep patrol?
Yeah. And if he sees you, you'll... Which happened to me.
You're the strongest bud here. Okay, let's...
Guess what?
What?
I got out, but the Jeep saw me at the...
Oh, wow.
I wonder what happens when you get hit by the Jeep.
Okay. I need you to follow me, bud. Let's go! Bow, 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 bow.
So close, I could taste it.
Okay, I'm gonna beat some guys up, but we need first aid kits. It would be so helpful. I don't know if taping up the guys helped very much. But I mean, it helps you not to get swarmed when they all wake up, I guess. Yeah, so I guess I should probably tape them up, because they're all coming running after me and at once, and I'll die. Okay, so let's grab the duct tape. And we'll look through everyone's chest, sorry, desk, before murdering everyone. Hopefully we can find a first aid kit.
Oh yeah. Forgot the head of insane.
You're not mad at us, are you? You're mad at us. Why?
Why you do
that? That's what you get.
Oh, I need to wait for another death. Would you know the game Guitar Hero?
Yeah, I don't play it though.
Have you ever tried it?
Once. I have Lego. I have the game Lego Rock Band though.
Oh, you have the Lego one.
Nice. Yeah.
Okay, I have it. I play on expert and I.
That's two. Fight me! Are you a coward? I love their animations when they're on the ground typed up. They're like, no!
Don't hurt me. Baby, don't hurt me.
No, but I need you to follow me. I need you to follow me. Run! No, stop! Please, come back! No, don't. Bud, no, please, stop! What are you doing? Why? What? No! My friend has left me and I needed him now! Backup arrives in 90 seconds. I have two knocked out cops. I'm not gonna survive another hit. Stop. No! Darn it! How many cops do I have to beat up? Can you look up how many cops they need to beat up for this prison?
Yeah.
Do I have to beat up every single cop? Because that's crazy. Because then I can't use duct tape because I can't pass through the scanners. Oh, and never mind, there's no sniper, so I can... Oh, they took everything I love.
Took my family.
No, they took my duct tape. God, what's wrong? Oh. Okay, duct tape. This and this. Boom, 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 boom. Then I grab my barrels. Okay. This time, please don't run away from me, friend, because I need you. There you go. Give. I need you to follow me, my friend. Into battle!
Okay, I'm looking it up.
Where'd my friend go? Okay, so note to self. They do not like to fight at roll call. My friend just abandoned me. Because I punched a cop at roll call, and he's like, nope, not worth it.
Savage.
Yeah, it's like, I thought we were friends. I trusted you!
Nothing's coming up.
Okay.
I looked it up, nothing's coming up.
Really?
No.
But, I mean, we go into lockdown, so something is happening. Do I need, like, six duct tape? God. That moron Edgar blocked my cell transfer request with some well-timed snitchery. Drop a beat out for him. Edgar. Okay, driving, let's go. Maybe I need to wait another day and... make someone else love me too. Then I'm gonna squad of three and then beat up everyone that comes into sight. That might be what I need to do. Yeah, I'll have to make a. You know what I mean? And just everyone in the prisons on my gang, we just go, swarm him! Riot!
It's like, swarm him, no, you swarm him.
That'd
be awesome.
Yeah, that'd be funny too. Like, you know, backup comes, like, with, like, SWAT, like, SWAT gear. They're like, we can't contain them! Hello, officer. Ah! Drop him! There we go. Tape him up.
We need all the duct tape in the prison. Red Hot Chili Peppers.
There we go. That's two down. Come on, Driven. Oh, that's breakfast. We don't want to go there. We'll definitely get murdered there.
Just hide the entire game. Like, the entire time. And stuff. Ooh. Don't need to deal with reality anymore.
No, why my friend leave me? No, no, no. Bud, I need you. Bud, please. Bud, why aren't you fighting with me? Bud, no! Why? He doesn't fight with you when you're in a lockdown! They don't fight with you when you're in a lockdown.
No.
No, he just stopped fighting with me. Okay. Okay, so I want to search this up. See, okay. How to get the white key in Bamford in the Escapists.
Oh, I have 3 brooms in 1 desk. And 1 chamber. 2 timber. Two timber.
Okay, let's see if this shows up. Okay, so it's called a prison takeover. Mm-hmm. So has anyone pulled off a takeover yet? That is this new escape condition that requires you to knock out all the guards. I tried today, but it didn't even seem close to possible for me, even with some followers around. The guards keep getting up very quickly. I could try tying each guard up with rope, but rope is rare and only bought from vendors, and it's expensive. It would take a really long time and some luck to get all the rope I need to tie up each guard. Bedsheet ropes do not work as ties, so that's out. Also, all the guards were consistently moving, so as I reach for the others, the knocked out ones inadvertently get back up. If I go hunt for them outside, I get shot by the snipers. The odds seems against us. Hey, Infinis, thanks for the feedback. We need more of this, so keep it coming. Taking over prison is never going to be easy. You'd need the highest respect from your fellow inmates, the right tools, and some serious exercise. There's a fair bit of balancing to be do here, though, so do keep trying and telling us about your experiences. Don't waste that precious rope. Try some duct tape instead. It is only half the price and keeps guards down just as good as the rope, I think. Rope works best, I think, but what would be good is if you could keep your friend watching the guards they knocked out and re-roping them again if they had rope on them. Just tried a prison takeover, but it failed. I Befriended 5 guys, 1 for each guard, grabbed my duct tape and rope, then made sure all the guards were indoors. I got 2 of 5 guards down and tied them up in solitaire. But then it told me backup was coming, which confused me as it was during a roll call. I panicked and ran outside where I was sniped, even though I failed. It does seem possible. Okay. So it looks like it's not... It looks like I have to beat up every single person.
Oh my god.
So... we're gonna be here for 20 more days, everyone.
I wouldn't do it.
Yeah, but I really want to escape this way, because the next prison I'm doing, it's gonna be even harder to do. Because San Pancho, right? Is it outside?
You don't get shot.
There's no sniper towers in San Pancho?
No. No, there's not.
Okay, I mean, I don't know, because I've already gotten most of the stuff I need, so doing it now would be the best chances I have.
Oh, dinner time. Stop, dinner time. Hopefully I don't die again. Let's get the truck. Because if I get out, then, you know, I did.
Okay, maybe I just need to do, increase everyone's opinion of me. So do you say to escape this prison all I need is a red key and file cutters and a prison guard outfit?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. You're the same
video. Oh god, I'm getting cell searched. Reload.
It's gonna be
there you go, I just stole a guard outfit in front of everyone at roll call.
Nice.
Oh! Finish him. They finished me. But I got his clothes, so that's okay.
What to do while I wait?
Is there snipers on the outside of Bamford?
They go away.
Okay. So still have to escape at nighttime then?
Yeah, I'm gonna play on my DS while I wait for the station.
Ooh, another barrel. That's perfect. I might be able to get a second person to follow me into battle.
Nice.
Watches are good too for raising opinion, I'm pretty sure. So I don't need a screwdriver, don't need a cup, don't need a crowbar, don't need a tub of talcum powder, so I'm going to throw this all on the floor. Don't need a poster, don't need timber brace. Yes, don't need this stuff. And then the rest of the stuff I can just keep. This is for opinions.
Taylor.
There's 3 foil on that one desk. Oh my god.
Yes.
So to recruit them, do they have to be up above 80 or above 90?
Above 90.
Above 90? Darn it. This is a hard task. See, because with 2 guys, I can take out the whole entire prison. No problem. Mm-hmm. What the problem is holding them down. So what I definitely need is more duct tape.
I found a ton of duct tape.
You can use rope, too, but rope you can only buy, apparently.
Yeah. Not, it's not on Xbox. You A ton of things are different from the Xbox version. Money is scared on money for this. Oh my god. Okay, so while I'm waiting, you know what I did?
What?
I had this marker and I was just flipping it and then it landed twice.
Nice.
Oh, we're on controller.
First aid kit. Ooh. I wonder, do I have to have every guard knocked out at the same time? Or I have to knock out every guard at least once?
At the same time.
Darn it. That's going to be... That's very difficult.
Get back up. Whew, I'm ready. Probably didn't stay long enough.
Okay, instead of instead of waiting until I have like six duct tape or anything like that, I'm just going to see if I can increase people's opinion of me so I can get at least two people fighting with me instead of one. If you can divert the guard's attention next evening meal, for me, I can dish out some justice. Sure.
Okay. I'm gonna have to take my headphones
off
for a second.
Okay.
I need to do this.
I've been tailing a thieving rat for days and worked out his routine to distract the guards at the next breakfast for me so I can check his stash. I need a razor blade. Can you hook me up with one? Yeah, sure. I can definitely give you that. That is really easy to get. Just let me rob it from your desk.
I'll just take it.
I need a lighter. Let me look on the lookout for one. Okay, who wanted the razor blade? William. 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 William, William. Morris, relieve me of my bottle of sleeping pills. Could you get it back? William, there you are. Give. There we go. What is your opinion of me now? Your opinion is 71. Wow, okay. Here, I'll give you a barrel right now. You will love me. Now his opinion of me is at 87. Okay, let's grab these things. Okay, grab all my opinion boosting things. Yeah. Okay. No, stop. Stop.
Oh, no.
There we go.
Oh, yes, I escaped. Oh, yes.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Where?
Oh my god.
Darn it, this is so hard to move and hit Q at the same time. God, come back. There we go, I have two people in my group. Okay, let's go get ready. Let's train, guys. Yeah.
Oh my god. Finally. On to HMP IND. I'm ready for HMP IND. I can't believe I finally escaped him. I didn't give him the
There we go. I have two guys above 90%. This is great. So hopefully their opinion stays above 90% until tomorrow, where we'll beat up a whole bunch of cops. Nice. If this does not work, everyone, I will just escape next stream. Where are you going, bud? Bud, oh, wait. You're not the person.
Streaming for?
An hour and 19 minutes. So everyone, I'm gonna try next morning to escape with these two guys. If we can't do it, I will end the stream, and next stream I will just escape with file cutters and a red key, and I need to get entering. A police uniform. Alright, I already got the police uniform, so we're good. We don't need that.
I'm entering it right.
I'm excited. You're entering the
HMP Army.
Okay.
I just finished customizing. Okay. I'm scared, actually, kind of. Because there's contraband detectors everywhere, a camera in every cell. There's cameras in your cell.
Really?
Physically in it.
What?
It's like it's not even outside. Inside the cell, and there's a contraband detector going pretty much any room.
What about in your cell? Is there a contraband detector in your cell? Okay, that'd be overkill.
But there's one to get into the cell area. There's one to get into the area of the cells, which I think is insane. They have balsa wood now, apparently. They have a different wood called balsa wood. Oh my god, this person's gonna be hard. And they have tasers, they tase you. They have like stun guns.
I have 3 watches in my inventory right now.
They have stun guns. Like, they can like walk up to you, it's a one shot kill.
I know. It's not fun.
I think if you beat up a guard, you can actually take their like taser and use it.
Really? Is it more than a 5-5 weapon?
I think I don't know how to tell.
You hold shift over it.
Oh, I can't do it.
I need to find someone else who has a pretty good opinion of me.
I have the janitor job. Whoa. He tried to beat up a guard. He is dead now. There's guards everywhere you go. Every corner. Okay. I kind of just want to bolt for it because I got duct tape. I'm holding it. Whoa, they get you quick. Dang it, I lost my...
I gave a guy a watch and then everyone immediately beat him up.
Everywhere. It's like it's scary. Dang it, I need to go through two contraband detectors to get to my job.
Wow.
This place is brutal.
What happened to it? You will never get out alive.
I kind of miss Center Perk.
I miss the good old days where I could kill a cop and get away with it. It's like, what? No, I gave it to the wrong person. Your opinion of me is only 61%. I need it to be at 90.
I need to clean up. Any puke anywhere?
Okay. If I get him a toothbrush,
where's all the puke?
Don't hurt me. I can get $24 and get another duct tape. Covers. Don't see me. There we go. There's a toothbrush. Ah, he's beating me up. No, please. I need the money.
I think that the guards don't actually see you.
Okay. God. Lighter. Sleeping pills. Toothbrush for Javon. Stop. Why do you want to kill me so badly?
I know, right?
Ah! I lost $3. How could you?
You need, like, freaking toothpaste to block the camera.
Wait, you can block cameras?
Yeah. You need a toothbrush. Or not a toothbrush. Toothpaste. Or soap. You can use one of the two. Those cameras.
They're everywhere. Is
there any balsa wood?
That's for the boat. It's only for that.
When I first heard it, like, what's balsa wood?
Yeah, it's only for that level. It's to get the boat so you can escape.
What, that balsa wood? John. apple.
Darn it, the person who is selling the stuffs is no longer selling the stuffs.
Oh, he has regular. Not this. I don't know if they have it over here. I'm gonna have to go to one desk and hopefully find something.
Okay, we're going to be escaping soon if this all works out. Ooh, a lighter. Someone needed a lighter. Who needed it?
I need a screwdriver.
Lighter. Lighter for William. William, is this you right here? No, it's not. William? There you are, bud. There you go.
Yeah, I need wood. Okay, you know what? I'm going in. Going hard. Going strong. I need to get some... Nothing I need there. This is not good. I'm at 99. Why does nobody have toothpaste?
Okay, my friends are at 97% and 96% opinion.
Don't hurt me. Keep dying. Save me. This place, okay, why was I excited? This place sucks.
Is the difficulty like a jump to like an insane amount different? Like there's a difficulty difference is insane?
Yes, definitely. They have games, they have chess. It just says instead of just having like a book or something like that, it has games that you can click on and it's a chess. You don't actually play it, just decoration.
How rude.
Alright, that'd be so cool to use. I need a beat of a guard, because I need to get a bunch.
Come on. Just another piece of duct tape would be so helpful. Oh, here, look, there's a file. That'd be helpful, just in case our escape doesn't work. Gotta go over here. Don't talk to me like that yet.
I have 23 health.
Nice. Cell toss. Okay, good. It's not me. Okay, team. Gonna have to collect you here. Boom. And where is William? Boom. Okay, bud. Prepare for war. Ba 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 ba. Wait, team, why are we fighting each other? Okay, no, we're not fighting. Okay, we're good.
Why do I have to do my job again? This place is like a maze of contraband detectors.
That's the best part!
The contraband detectors? Yeah, those are crazy.
It's like, that's my favorite!
It's like every corner you turn, there's a contraband ready to kill you. Wait, is that... I saw a balsa wood, but I can't get it. Okay, so balsa wood does have a different look. Okay, I get it. Yay.
Hey, look, another barrel.
Now I know that to find balsa wood. It's just hard.
Okay, that's all we got. Okay, it's time to beat up cops. Okay.
Oh, I do need timber, though.
Okay, here we go. Leisure / work period. They're coming in.
Oh, dang it. I need that. That is so bad. Maybe I'm going to throw a fussy fit. Need that. Shoot. Who's selling it? Mason. I want to see how much it is. $50? Also, it's expensive.
Okay, seriously, no. Oh no, they do stop fighting when it's a lockdown. They stop fighting.
Why?
Because their programming tells them to go back to their cells.
Oh yeah. Okay, please don't self search me. It's my first day. Okay, we're friends. Okay, I didn't get self.
That's so stupid. So when it's a cell, when it's a lockdown, you have to do everything else by yourself.
Beat the heck out of me, guys. Oh, shoot.
Okay, so it is possible, but I mean, that's unbelievably hard. You have to have, like, 6 duct tapes or 6 first aid kits. Like, God. Okay, everyone, so we're not going to be doing it by breaking out because that's just insane. Because if you have a team, right, they go into their cells for a lockdown.
Let's stop.
So I guess we'll just escape by escaping. So I hope everybody enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Thank you, and goodbye.